Hey, I'm Randall, and I buy houses. I buy houses pretty much every day, every way, and any way that we possibly can. Now, I am a real estate broker, but there are some reasons why you wouldn't want to sell using a real estate agent. In fact, I've sold my last three homes to somebody just like me, because using a broker can be painful. You know, the agent comes to your house, you got to clean your house up, you got to fix it. You got to have a million people running through it. You're in the middle of watching your favorite episode of Gilligan's Island, and all of a sudden you get a call that somebody wants you to go away for an hour so they can look at your house. And then if they decide to buy your house, well, then there's a home inspection where they go through and find everything they possibly can wrong and expect you to fix it. So we can close in as little as 2 days. We typically like to do it in a week or two, but we can close in as little as 2 days if we need to. You don't have to clean your house out at all, and we'll take it as is, no repairs, and you can close when you want. So we had one guy who said, look, I'm moving to California. I'm leaving in 2 months. Can I live in the house until I leave? Absolutely, no problem. When you sell to us, and the reason people sell to us, and the reason that I sell to people like me, is because it's easy. Nothing is easier than selling a house to an investor like us. So if you're interested in a offer, if you want to see what your house is worth, what we'll pay, if you want to look at the easy way to sell a house, this is it. Please give us a call. Thank you.